only tree in this entire area that survived the tsunami in 2006. And you can see that all around this looks still a lot like a disaster area. But in actuality, they are building a wall to prevent this kind of destruction again in the future. 1,800 people died here. This one tree is the sole survivor. It feels like a tsunami today. The winds are just terrible here. There's a picture of the tree from a distance.